welcome to a new comic book, pick up with you, so the comics are picking up, this is the big comic store, big sale after Christmas, and it's all DC stuff, so let's dig in, it's all new DC stuff. This thing I picked up was Eye Vampire, issue number 7. I've never read this series, so it's one of the reasons I picked this up, because it's part of the Rise of the Vampire Part 2, which is starring the Justice League Dark, it was a crossover with Justice League Dark. That's the only reason I really asked it, because it's a crossover. I've actually read the book, so I was like, you know, it would be a good idea, because I need it for the crossover anyway. I'm going to need to get it for the crossover anyway, because it's like a decent part of the crossover, so I need to get it the next, definitely a good part of the crossover. But I was like, I'll get it, and I get to check out the series and so it was okay. And always, since it's crossover, you don't get a lot. It's not as much about the comic, just kind of the crossover. They also had issue I, Vampire issue 8, where these, Rise of the Vampire, the conclusion, part 4, 24 possibility. That's cool, so two issues in these. I actually really liked these books, they were decent. And just to add to this story arc, if I was okay. Cool, so really like that. People look those up. Picked up the last issue of Justice League International, issue 1, the last issue. I needed for the series, so I was like, yes indeed, Justice League International, issue 1. I was really happy with that. So yeah, Justice League International, the last issue I needed, so now I have Justice League International complete. That is super nice. We got Justice League issue 15, which is part of Sworn of the Atlantis. I think it's a part one, if I'm not mistaken. Does it say anywhere what this is? Sworn of Atlantis, chapter 1. Yeah, it's the first chapter of Sworn of Atlantis. I really enjoyed this and also had the next part 2. Shazam, chapter 8 in it as well. You have to get that. Justice League issue 16, where it's just this blank cover, you know, for an artist to go on it. And then I had the actual cover underneath it. This is also part of Sworn of Atlantis. I think it's part like 3 or something. I don't know. Maybe. See if it has a, can tell me. I think it does somewhere in this. I think it says at the end. Yeah, so we're on to chapter 3. And we also have in this one, the Zam chapter 9. Both comics, I've been really enjoying this Zam comic in this. I really like this. And the new comics, that was cool. Yeah, I've been wanting to hear more Justice League for a while. Finally did it. I also got some Justice League Dark, issue number 9. That was really awesome. And I picked up one of issues, I decided to pick this issue up as well. I decided to pick up the Zero issue, as well, Constantine. An issue about Constantine, I actually really enjoyed it. I actually really enjoyed the origin story for him in New 52. I actually like that, so that was cool. We got also finally got Small Suicide Squad, issue number 12. Happy that's the next issue I needed. And they also had issue 13, so I thought they'd pick it up as well. Pick both those. Nice. I really like Suicide Squad, so that was nice. They had this, so it was another book I've been wanting to get, Batman Incorporated the Zero issue. This is one of the last issues I needed for the Batman Incorporated series. So I was like, I need to get this one. The last issue I need to have it there. It's cheap. I mean, it's just like a cheap comic in general, so I'm going to pick it up. That's why this was a little price. I think it was like a $5 comic or something. Batman Incorporated issue 8. This is the last issue for the series. Oh, this is the very last issue. Like, this is the last issue for the series. So I was happy. It's the last issue that I need. Sorry. This is the last issue I need for the series, issue 8. So I picked that up. Really happy. This is probably my favorite Batman comic out of the New 52. Probably Batman Incorporated. Probably my favorite. And then we got Justice League United, issue 1. I got this, so it was really cool to get this. I've been really wanting to get this. One, because it's by Jeff Lemire, and that's one of the reasons I wanted to get this, because Jeff Lemire being one of the favorite artists and writers, so it's cool. He's not drawing this, but he gets a writer for this, and I've been wanting to get this. Then I read it, and it has Animal Man, and other characters, sounds cool. I forgot there was a zero issue before this, and that is actually part 1 of this story arc, because issue 1 starts off with Justice League America, part 2 or 5. So it's like, yeah, I need to get to zero issue, but that was cool to get as well. To start it off, these new star number 1. Justice League United issue 2. But it's the second part of the story arc, another book I was happy to get, and I got a bunch of these actually recently, so that's cool. Next, I saw for one series, Constantine issue 5. It's a Queen of War tie-in with Zam and stuff. You can get that. Picked up Constantine issue number 6. Another book, happy to have that. Issue, also got issue number 7. Nice. Issue number 8. It's also sounding pretty nice. Issue number 9, right? Yep, this part of Forever Evil. That's nice. Got issue 11, which is kind of part of Forever Evil. I didn't say it, but it kind of is, I think, part of that story arc, I think. Or the Bright Light story arc. It also got issue 12. I think called it like, where is it? I want to. Forever Evil light, or whatever it's called. It's still part of the stealth, the favorite you are somehow. It's still part of the favorite you are, so that's cool. This is also a crossover, I think they're crossover with another book, so I'm gonna need to get some other books to complete that. Also got the head issue 16, another issue I needed. I had to pick it up. Then also Constantine issue 17. I really like that cover, I don't know why. One of the better covers. Issue number 18. There's another one, has a really good cover, I don't know why. I like a lot of these covers. Issue 18, they have the Dr. Fate helmet. And that's a nice two time they said, so that's cool. Okay, Constantine issue 19. Really good covers for these, I don't know why I like these. Like issue 19, I like this. We've also got issue 20 of the little Constantine. Got issue 21 as well. Nice to pick that up. The Dr. Fate in, that's cool. We also got issue 22. Not even sure I was happy about. And issue 23, which is the last issue for this series. Yep, this is the last issue. Only 23 issues, so I kinda, I hate when they end up like on issue like 23, like why couldn't you end up on like 24, 22, like make one more issue or do something. I don't know, cause 23 is just an odd number to end it on, but it is still, it's a good, really good, I think it is a good last issue. It's a good like way to end the series, and I enjoyed it. Really like this stuff, nice. And I picked up one other thing they had. The new 52 Future Man issue of Constantine. This is the one shot issue. They had this death, so I thought I'd pick it up, and it has Dr. Fate in it. It seems like Dr. Fate is in these comics a lot. I really like that. This comic seems to be in there a lot. It's really good, and I like this, so yeah. Very cool, and I really like, I actually really like this issue for the new 52. I don't know what that has to do with the new 52 Future Ends. The Dr. Fate helmet has something to do with that, I don't know. But I mean, it was still a cool Constantine comic, nonetheless. I really don't know what has to do with the new 52 Future Ends. I haven't read much of that, so I don't know. But that's it for this video. If you liked it, you can like, subscribe, subscribe to the channel, check out my making videos like Mapbox or your comic book, check it out. And you can always like this video. You can always subscribe to Super Creative Realm, where I do parodies, skits, all that kind of fun stuff. You can also subscribe. You can also, what I meant to say was you also can Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all the stuff below. You can also stay epic. And see you in the next video. I'm a little stuff up and stuff, and I'm just getting confused here, so let's end this. I've done enough. So let's end this.